Hey everyone, welcome to another Know the Law segment. Federal prosecutors in Detroit recently announced guilty pleas and indictments of lawyers and others engaged in the alleged solicitation of personal injury clients, as well as the selling of police reports. So here, with the first of a special two-part series, is Tom Sinas of Sinas Dramus Law Firm to talk about Michigan law regarding illegal solicitation of personal injury cases. Tom, so let's start with this. What is solicitation?
It's a great question, Doug, and we start first with the code of ethics, or what are called the rules of professional conduct, that apply to all lawyers. And in that code of ethics, there is a prohibition against solicitation of any kind by any lawyer. That means that a lawyer cannot actively solicit someone who that lawyer wants to be hired by. But in Michigan, we actually have criminal statutes that go beyond that, and they deal specifically with the area of personal injury law. So Michigan has a statute that makes it a crime, not just an ethical violation, but makes it a crime for anyone to solicit a person to be represented in a personal injury claim. And anyone who violates that crime or who helps someone violate that crime is guilty of a misdemeanor, at least. And that misdemeanor can actually subject the person to up to 6 months of imprisonment. Also, as part of that solicitation law, there is a specific prohibition against the illegal sharing or selling of patient information. So if anyone in a healthcare institution is providing confidential patient information to someone outside that institution without the patient's consent, obviously most likely for purposes of solicitation, then whoever engages in that is also guilty of a misdemeanor and can also be subject to imprisonment for up to 6 months.
Now, when we talk about this act of solicitation, are there special rules when it comes to car accident victims?
That's right. So even beyond these two rules, there is another statute that deals with people involved in car accidents. And that statute says that a person cannot be contacted within 30 days after a car accident unless that person or someone in their immediate family wants them to be contacted. So there's this 30-day sort of special protection around people involved in car accidents. Certainly they are free to contact other people, but this is an extension of the solicitation rule. And it says that it's illegal to not only solicit people involved in car accidents, but that those people should not be contacted by way of solicitation within that 30-day period after a car accident.
Yeah, we see the commercials all the time. It's very important to know your rules, certainly as a client. So where can people get more information on this?
Well, they can find us online at www.sinasdramus.com. You can shoot us an email at info@sinasdramus.com or give us a call in West Michigan at 616-301-3333.
All right. Tom Sinas from Sinas Dramus Law Firm. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Doug.